tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Dromund Kaas.
Is there a reason your captain isn't bothering to greet me?
We may only be a transport, but someone needs to stay on the bridge. And the captain prefers to keep to himself. On our present course, we should arrive at the capital within a day. Won't be any trouble. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. We picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your names.
You must have the wrong person.
Oh? The machine asked for you, so I assumed you were the owner. My mistake. In any case, it seems someone wants to get in touch. The conference room is down the hall. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier, when you're done playing honor guard, get back to your post. This isn't a luxury yacht.
Yes, sir.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions are diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation. I have an urgent message for you from my master. Please stand by for delivery.
I'm listening. Continue.
This is Unit NRO2 to Grand Moff Kilrin. You are now in contact with the Black Talon.
Well, sir, I am. And it seems you've brought me just the people I've been looking for. My name is Rikus Kilrin. I'm commander of the 5th Fleet, second to the Ministry of War, and my personal favorite, the so-called Butcher of Coruscant.
I wasn't aware that the military would be contacting me, sir. It's an unexpected honor.
No need for that. Military or intelligence, we're all on the same side. 6 hours ago, the Republic engaged in an illegal border skirmish on the edges of Imperial territory. One enemy warship escaped. That warship, the Brentel Star, is carrying a passenger of vital strategic importance. Yours is the only vessel placed to intercept.
What do you want me to do?
I'll explain in a moment. The warship's passenger is codenamed the General. We don't know his identity, but the Republic believes he possesses military secrets, our military secrets. I trust the reports. The General must be captured or killed. Captain Orzik, the man commanding your transport, doesn't share my enthusiasm. He's disobeyed my orders to attack. Feel free to show him what the Empire does to cowards. Then commandeer his ship, find the Brentel Star, and deal with the General.
I'll take care of it. If you're right, it's a job that needs to be done.
Truly it's comforting to find patriots in this age of skirmishes and border disputes. We need individuals like you if we're to survive the next great war.
I will lead the way to the bridge. Once Captain Orsic is deposed and our hijacking is complete, we may proceed to the Brentel Star. Excellent. Then I will proceed.
I'm off to analyze my findings.
Please move aside immediately. Halt! This is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
Sorry, I'm not quite sure where I am.
This is the command deck entry hatch. No one's allowed in until we reach our destination.
Time is limited. We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Our orders were to treat any approach as an attack. You need to take...
No talking. It's time to die.
Blasters out! Attack! Attack!
We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
Yes, my lord.
It You are concerned about the loss of life, I assure you. The deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant. Marines have been neutralized, scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Sir, stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
Who's the one in charge?
I'm Captain Revenant Orzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
Captain Orzik, I'm told you disobeyed a direct order from Grand Moff Kilrun.
Yes, I had no idea he'd respond this brutally. He must want the Brentel Star's passenger pretty badly. Maybe he just hates me. The Black Talon would be destroyed chasing a battleship. I've fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
Suicide was deciding you could ignore your superiors.
The captain's dead! The captain's dead!
Shut up! You have our attention, sir. What would you have us do?
Someone clean up this mess. We have business to take care of.
But what about the...
You have your instructions.
In accordance with Article 27A of the Imperial Code of Military Conduct, command of this vessel has been lawfully transferred. New orders are being downloaded to your consoles. Priority 1, intercept the Brentol Star.
Pekara, do as the droid says and prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta-class warship on the scanners. Powering up...
Enemy is firing. Turbo lasers, missiles, and what looks like transport pods. I'm not sure...
Pods are a distraction. Return fire. Aim for their power generators. So long as they're damaged and we're not, we have the advantage.
Lieutenant. Captain Silas, sir. Engineering is reporting blaster fire. They just cut out.
Remind me to report our incompetence when we get to Drummond Cass.
Damn it! There must be some sort of boarding action. If they're in engineering, they could destroy this ship. With due respect, I recommend you lend a hand down there.
Time to get to work.
I'll notify security.
And don't worry. We won't let those Republic scum get away.
Secondary power systems damaged. Non-essential systems may be inoperable. Admiral security forces are needed in the cargo area to enforce containment measures. Please respond.
Anyone read me? This is engineering. We have an emergency. Please respond. The droids locked us out of the control room. They're sabotaging the engine.
Damage reports from all decks. We're holding together, sir, but I don't know for how long.
Make sure it's long enough, Ensign. Your life and career are at stake.
Please stand alert. Grand Moff Kilran's representatives have returned.
Congratulations, my lord. Security reports that the sabotage droids have been destroyed.
Fill me in on the situation.
We've penetrated the Brentel Star's outer defenses. Their next assault won't come until we enter fighter range. Another minute, maybe two.
Transmission coming in. Long range. It's a message, but it's not from the Brentel Star.
Put it through, Ensign.
This is Jedi Grandmaster Satil Shan hailing unidentified Imperial vessel. I'm en route to your location with 16 Republic vessels. I'm asking you to retreat before more lives are lost.
Are you afraid there won't be a ship left to find? That I'll destroy your friends before you can reach me?
It is not fear I feel. I'm concerned for you. The Brentel Star is under my protection. Our convoy was ambushed and I sent the Star ahead. We will reunite. I just crippled 3 Imperial dreadnoughts. I don't wish to destroy you. The peace between Republic and Empire is fragile enough already.
What about the stolen secrets aboard the Brentel Star? Is the General upholding the peace?
The General can speak for himself, but I believe he does work for peace. Incidents are happening across the galaxy, but only because we let them. Leave the Brentel Star to me. If you don't, then may the Force be with you. Because the men and women aboard that ship can hold you off until we arrive, and you will be defeated.
You're deluding yourself. The ship is already mine.
You've made yourself clear. But I suggest you prepare to face the Jedi. And you may want to consider what that means.
Entering fighter range. The Brentel Star is launching its first squadron.
All right. Now we're close enough to fly in and send a raiding party. I assume you're going.
Get ready to see how it handles things.
We'll be awaiting your successful return.
Shuttle Bay, the flight to the Brentel Star may be hazardous, but Grand Moff Kilran has complete faith in your abilities.
Thank you.
This is Protocol Unit NRO2. I hope you're receiving this message clearly, and that your flight was free of incident. Please hold for Security Coordinator Ensign Brukhara.
The Marines are on their way. They'll follow you in and hold each junction you secure. Try not to take too long. We're not a military ship. What you have is all you're getting.
I don't need an army. I can handle this myself.
Yes, but... I understand.
I have been scanning the Brentol Star's communications, and security forces appear to be moving to protect the escape pods. It is extremely likely that the crew is attempting to evacuate the General. You must retrieve or eliminate him before he escapes.
I don't need a droid telling me how to do things.
Understood. I am simply looking after Grand Moff Killoran's interests. I will be in contact if the situation changes. Proceed to assault all defense points between you and the target.
Are you okay?
You can depend on me.
Speaking to a Special Forces Commander, Meat. Show some respect. So, you think you're tough meat? Ah! Part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship. Rental Star! Attack! For the Republic!
Pods aren't far now. You can make it on your own, General.
And what about you?
I will face my destiny. Go now, my friend. Halt where you are. I am Yadira Ban, Padawan of the Jedi Order. I was sent to protect the General, and you will not pass.
Your master sent you.
Really? My first teacher tried to kill me too.
True, you Sith are a mockery of everything the Jedi believe in. But I intend to drive you back, meter by meter if need be, just as the Republic pushed the Sith Empire into the dark of the galaxy.
You think you scare me?
I don't need to scare you, only defeat you.
And that I can do. You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Aside your wit, I tried to run. Besides, I doubt I'd make it to an escape pod without my intestines spilling out.
I might just spill your intestines myself. I don't need you.
Imperial policy regarding my kind. I was a general in the Imperial military service. Did they tell you that when they sent you here? Did they even know?
Why would you betray the Empire?
If you knew what I knew, you'd understand. If you'd heard what both sides are plotting, you wouldn't be eager to restart this war. They're building doomsday weapons, shields that envelop planets, missiles that darken suns. Republic and Empire are planning to raise worlds, annihilate civilizations. It will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen since the Great Hyperspace War. And it's too late to stop it. The so-called peace is already lost.
There will be bloodshed on a massive scale, and I will be part of it.
At the start, yes. But you won't survive. None of us will. Oh, you have me then? Me, my stomach full of blood, and my implant full of cybernetic secrets and stolen plans. What will you do?
You're no use to me alive.
So be it. We're all as good as dead anyway.
This is Protocol Unit NRO2. If you are receiving this message, I urge you to return to the Black Talon as quickly as possible.
I'll be there in but a moment.
Excellent. Please be advised that there has been an incident aboard the bridge.
Idiots! You'll get us all damn well killed!
Thank you.
Welcome back. I am pleased to see that you have returned whole. I do apologize for the condition of the bridge. As I'd intended to explain earlier, there was an incident.
You'd better tell me what happened, or I'm going to be very unhappy.
Several of the crew were agitated by your behavior. Ensign Hetta feared you might execute anyone who failed to contribute to the mission. A group of officers attempted to free the ship before you returned. Lieutenant Silas objected, and a firefight broke out. There was a large number of casualties, but don't worry, I am fully capable of piloting the ship back to Drummond Cass.
What's the next move?
Grand Moff Kilrin is eagerly awaiting your report. Shall I put him through?
Go ahead. There's no sense waiting.
Opening channel now.
Well, how fortunate I could reach my friends aboard the Black Talon. The droid's been keeping me appraised of your work, but I very much wanted to hear from you. How did the...
The Brentar Star has been disabled and the General is dead.
...bring him back alive. Really, it makes little difference. You should be proud. This is only one of the many operations we're conducting across the galaxy. It's a new beginning to the war. The General was one of the greatest weapons the Republic had. A defector. And you've snatched him from enemy hands. I'll remember this, and I'll make sure you're rewarded.
It livened up the journey. I appreciate the distraction.
Ah, yes. When military strategy and Sith entertainments combine, it's surely a good day. Hardly matter. Soon you'll be joining us on the homeworld, and you can see for yourself what you've been fighting for. It should be inspiring. Enjoy the rest of your journey. Kilrin out.
You can depend on me.
Yes, I can do that.
Always glad to do my part.